doesn't have to.
Doesn't have to, but it just happens that way.
Well, it's just because I spend too much time thinking, so.
How big are the combos?
4 by 5.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay. No idea what your deck does except be level 4. Always.
Level 4 matters. Level 4 matters, and it does some. I mean, it's a toolbox deck,
mm-hmm.
Which, again, probably isn't the best deck for someone learning how to play because I have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah.
But.
2.
That just means you can find fun interactions as you go.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, then I figure that, like, the best way to learn the format is learn what everyone else is trying to do, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like when I was rolling through. Testing Louise's deck against mine the very first time we played, and I was just like, okay, this ability's pretty good or whatever, and then like the gears start turning, like, oh, that means you can vanish this with that.
Well,
oh,
yeah.
That means you can do this with that. Oh, that's dumb.
I mean, right. I mean, that's the thing. Is every time I play this deck, I realize some like massive mistake that I've made, and I'm like, oh yeah, so that's why this card isn't. It all makes sense.
Are you running 4/3/2/1 to ring?
Yes.
Okay.
I got dice over here.
All right. 6. Sorry, you got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Part of this is gonna be like looking to see what my cards are. Like, do I need this card? Do I actually want this card right now?
OsirisOmega at gmail.com. OsirisOmega.
Hold on. Okay, yeah, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna throw that to you.
Okay, I'll take. Yeah, I'll send that back. I'll take 2 and send back 3. Kevin Rosa.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's an O, right, for the opening? Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, boy.
Good. Yeah. I'm going to have to discard here. Yeah.
All right.
All right, you got it.
Okay. Let's draw. Grow to level 1. On enter, gain a coin, I believe.
The pitch for coin, maybe?
Pitch for coin, yeah, discard a coin. Discard for a coin. I don't like my cards. I will play. This level 1, reveal top card to level 4, add it to my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Not a level 4.
Okay.
Deck's broken. And then.
It's not a card that counts as level 4, does it?
No, no.
Because I know it has those, too.
No, it says reveal the top card of your deck. If it's a level 4, add it to your hand. I guess this card is.
Yeah, I was going to say.
When it's in your deck hand or trash, it's a level 4.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, it does count then. Yep.
Okay. All right. Pass to you.
Okay. Draw 2. Enter. And don't need that very much. Grow. Pitch a card. Pitch this for a coin. Spend the coin for this. And when I play this, I get to search for my. Search here for a card. And is it in my color? No, just any card. Okay.
4.
What do you mean?
No, just not letting me.
Sure. Ouch.
take this, put it over there. So what this does is every turn I can pitch a card from my hand for its action ability,
okay.
And it negates Elrig damage the next turn.
Okay.
So it's essentially me playing without servants.
Sure.
I just have to pitch a card every turn.
Fair enough. Now is that you do that every start of every turn?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, any time during my turn essentially, but yeah,
okay.
As long as I pitch one card, it's active.
Okay, cool. Much better Garden of Singularities.
Yes. Yes. I will activate this. I will pitch this, and I will go here and here.
Sure.
This one, when it's milled from the deck, it comes in
okay.
instead. And this one, when it comes back from the discard pile, I draw a card.
Okay.
Move to combat.
Yeah, sure.
All right, swing here.
Great. All right, he bursts. It does things.
Does something.
Alright, that is the arc point. I know that. Alright, the burst. Banish target signal in your opponent's field.
Alright. I'm assuming you want this one.
That seems like the one to get.
And then I'll swing.
Sure, I'll take that as well. Another burst.
Oh, that card's a good card.
The burst here is put the top three cards of your deck into your trash, and then add one card of your opponent's choice from your trash to your life.
Oh, what the fuck?
What am I doing?
Shit.
Know.
I guess throw that one in.
Oh, that's right.
Well, that sucks. Okay. All right.
That card's cool.
That's a good card. All right, all you.
Draw. I will enter charge this.
Not climaxes.
And grow.
I'm not sure.
I want that one. I think this is on enter, get a coin. I'll confirm that.
I think the level one usually you have to pitch. I think beyond that,
level
it's usually
two.
You just get it.
Yeah, it's a gainer.
Yeah.
Okay. Play that there. This one is a reveal. If it's a level four or less, put it into the enter zone. So
okay.
All right, it's four.
Yep. Pretty good.
Alright, move to combat.
Yep, you got it.
I don't know the life person, I'll start also.
Most of them are usually low impact unless I hit something like that. So, yeah. Nothing.
Alright, swing in.
Oh, that does something. Add up the two Signy from trash to hand. Alright, I'll take two Signy.
Okay, I'll work.
And negated.
Yep.
Okay, good.
Yep.
Draw two. Enter. Do I want to enter?
It's funny because so much of this game is seeing what your opponent's doing, and I don't even know what the hell I'm doing.
Oh boy. All right, I'll go. Wait, that's when. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, I'll enter this. Pure loot key ability. Discard this for the guard. Play this. When I do, I search my deck for a Signy and put it in the trash. Put this in the trash. When this goes from deck to trash, it comes out.
Sure. So would you say this Umer deck is more of a control deck? Because, you're getting a lot of bodies on to stop up the
It is definitely very slow and control-y.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Just a lot of deck manipulation, discard manipulation, and just that kind of stuff. But I really don't have a way to protect myself outside of the pure loot key.
Yeah.
So, I'm trying to keep the board stocked. Is that the right call? I don't know.
I mean, that makes sense.
But,
to do it that way.
Yeah. But I think it makes sense for now. All right. Move to combat.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I forgot to grow. Let's do that. That's,
I know you're going to do that, so.
All right. Any response?
No, you're good.
Okay. swing under.
Yep.
And then swing.
Okay, nothing there. What are we doing there?
Alright.
Swing that.
That's something.
A servant that does nothing.
Alright. All you.
Okay. Let's draw two. I'm going to grow. This level 3 has, once per turn I can discard a card, and when the Elric attacks, I can draw a card under charge.
Mm-hmm.
Once per game, I can put two targets, off the two targets saving opponent's field, become a servant level 0, which is basically a vanilla 1k.
Yeah.
Okay.
Two, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Damage.
I will play this here. On
mm-hmm.
reveal, 4 or less, I can minus something 8k on your board.
Yep.
Yeah,
right.
It's
4.
So,
since they all effectively
one,
do the same thing.
Negative 4.
Negative which one is the most annoying in your discard pile?
In the discard pile, this one is the most annoying in the discard pile.
So hold that mistake.
This one is just deck recursion. When it gets goes from deck to discard pile, it comes out.
Mm-hmm.
This one, when I play it, I get to search my deck for a card and put it in the discard pile. And when it comes, when it's milled from deck to
right,
discard
cool.
pile, I give something minus power.
Okay, cool. We'll
yeah.
throw that one in your enter zone.
Okay.
Enter for days.
I got enter.
Enter for days. How many cards in? What?
Three.
Three. Okay. Move combat.
Yep, go for it.
Alright, I'm gonna kill your board.
Okay.
And then I'll swing in the open lane.
No, actually, it won't take that.
That's got something. That's draw a card.
Okay. See, it's like so bad compared to. so did Ulrich.
Yep, and then negated.
Yeah, okay. Back.
Good?
Yep.
Okay, draw two. Enter. Oh boy. Do I want to enter? I got a lot of enter. Enter this.
Mm-hmm.
Grow.
He's about to do some
pay
attacks.
Two.
No, I'm not. You're not?
No.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay.
I'd pay these. First things first, I'm going to play Become You.
We can do another real one.
Since we are equal Elric level, I grow.
Okay.
It's free grow.
Mm-hmm.
This does something when it comes in. Top 5 cards of deck into the trash. Draw 2 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No abilities. Draw 2. And what else does this do?
Sure.
It's kind of funny. Yeah, probably not. Play this. I'll pay out one, make this a cheer girl.
Sure. So do cheer girls count against your level limit?
No,
no
they
no,
do not.
Okay.
And this card. Play this. When I do, I can put 4 Signy with different levels at the bottom of my deck. 1, 2, 3. Could have planned that better, I guess. 4. If I do, I draw a card.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Yep. 4. I don't care about that.
So they are all there.
activate this. I will pitch to negate.
Sure.
Play this.
Mm-hmm.
Put four levels
yes.
back.
Okay.
I hope. Okay, I will not.
So it's all or nothing?
Yeah, all or nothing. And 4, 8, 9, 10. This one says all of my legacy signi, which is everything except this one,
mm-hmm.
Can't gain lose their abilities or gain new abilities.
Okay.
When this attacks, I mill three, and then I put one from the trash onto the field.
Okay.
And this card you're going to hate. Actually, yeah, I guess that's fine. Okay. Move to combat. Magic happens. This goes off.
Okay.
Mill seven cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This will do something. When I do, vanish this signy, crush a life cloth.
Add two signi from the same level from your trash to your hand.
Okay.
So I will get... so I get these two flip-ups.
And then since
actually,
I...
Hold on.
Yep, you're good.
Is it when it, hand or trash?
Okay.
I want...
Also, I forgot. When I grew into this, I got three coins.
Okay.
Okay. Since I milled this, I can give something minus 1k power or 1k for 1k for each of my Elrig's levels. So I'll give this minus 4 and kill it. Second one goes off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These don't do anything. Does this do something?
This is bad.
When I do this, when this is milled out, I can put a signy from the trash onto the field. I will not. The rest of these don't matter. Okay? And then I will vanish this and crush one of your life.
Okay. Alright,
and this one's vanished too.
Okay. Alright.
Now you're good for responses.
Okay. I have no other response other than to play Thomas Wayne.
Okay.
Pay. So you didn't use a spell or arc this turn.
I did not. No.
Okay. So basically, pay six. I can't lose the game.
Oh, okay. For this turn.
For this turn.
Interesting.
By the mangle.
Essentially,
well, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. 5 and 6.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Swing this when this attacks until the end of your next turn. You can't use arts or spells.
Okay.
So swing that.
All right. That one
is doing a thing.
Is doing a thing. That one is add one signy from my trash to my hand.
Okay.
What signy do I want that to be? I have no idea. It seems obnoxious.
Yeah, that card's extremely obnoxious. Swing that.
Or did I just forget? Yeah, I forgot how many.
Alright, so this card is Light Burst, Vanish Target Signy in my opponent's field.
Okay.
We will hit this
one.
That'd
be sick. So what, how did...
Do I want to do...
What is wrong with me right now? Were you expecting to find another one in your waiting room? I thought I had two in my hand.
Oh, okay.
I legitimately... Because
you salvaged one.
Yeah.
Swing here, it's negated. You can't lose.
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay, so do I attack with this? So when I attack with this, I mill out three,
no,
and I get one of them, But they go to trash, so if I'm milling out, I think they all get shuffled back. I don't know if I would get one. I don't think I do. They don't sit in the resolution zone.
No, I think the resolution... I think the whole thing would have to resolve first.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I will swing here and then pass turn.
Alright.
One, two, three.
Alright, let's see what I can do here. I don't think I need zirconium right now. Alright. We'll grow to level four. Mm-hmm. Free. Right, the level four has when I enter reveal the top two cards of my deck, I have two level four signing from my hand and trash the rest.
Okay. Yep.
Put these come to hand.
Yeah, but I'm assuming the two counts as
and
four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this has minus soul anyway.
Alright. Cheer girl.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Bring her back. The cheer girl has the ability, on enter, I can pay to become the cheer girl. Once per turn I can discard a cosmos, search my deck for two cosmos of a lower level than a seed discarded and reveal them. And then when this Signy crush attacks, until the end of turn, one of my other cosmos gain double crush.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I think this is the one here. No. Play this level 3 on top check. If it's 4, I can get something minus AK.
Okay.
That it counts as a 4, so I'll minus AK that.
Yep.
Play this card. On enter, I can pay one red and banish a Signy from the number of cards in my hand times 4,000.
Okay.
So
yeah, you've got enough.
Lot.
Yep.
So I'll banish that.
Yep.
And then what was the limit before you?
Yeah, you still can do another four. Yeah.
Play that.
I don't remember what it is, but I remember it's a dick.
It is continuous. During your turn, cards in your opponent's trash lose their color and class. Your opponent's effects cannot move the Signy away from the field except by banish. Also, when the Signy is put from the hand or deck into the trash by an effect, if it's your turn, you put the Signy from the trash onto the field.
Okay.
Okay. Combat.
Yeah. Anything on your end?
Nothing on my end.
Okay. Also gives double crush.
Cosmos, cosmos, beauty.
I'm going to spend a coin.
Mm-hmm.
I can put 10. Is it any order?
Play at least one concert. You're fucked.
Yeah. Add 10 Legacy Signy from trash to deck and shuffle it. And then I give something minus 20k, which I will give that minus 20k. So, cards I'm shuffling in.
But every lane in front of this has minus 2 soul.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That card's pretty good. All right, so putting these back in.
Okay.
Shuffle.
This has
Then I'm gonna Fatal Punish. Spend two coins. Three.
Well, I mean, or do...
One.
Yeah, no, even if I pass turn, you just have to swing twice.
Yeah. That was unfortunate. So, the turn you swung into me just now, I was 7 out.
One. What else? That one's a good one to go. Two. And...
Kinda get the idea?
I did not pay attention enough because I was half the
three.
Time I was,
okay. Give everything minus 12k.
Yeah.
Oh.
If you guys want to
play.
Okay.
Yeah.
That seems good.
What?
Elric.
Yep. Blocked.
Alright, I think you got it. I don't think there's anything you can do from here.
Really? No arts or anything?
Well, so the one art is that don't lose the game.
Yeah.
The other art I have is lock your heart, which, like, does nothing.
I actually don't know what that one does.
That
so.
Is, it's a blue that I can play it, and I can either use the make the cost of your archer spells increase by 2, or
mm-hmm.
sorry, increase by 3 and return it to the arch deck, or you can't attack with a city and slower than your Elric level. And then the other one.
Oh, that's pretty good. That would stop my Signy attacks for the turn.
It could, yeah.
Yeah. If I had things that were lower, yeah.
Right.
Oh,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got discard them.
Do you have anything with discard recursion? So let me peek at your sheet here.
Actually,
because I think
yeah, that's this is my
Elric deck.
Elric deck.
So this is a reason why you want this in the discard pile, because you can pay the 2 for her and
yeah.
pop her out on the field during attack phase.
Mm-hmm.
So that would save a spot.
Yeah.
Art's obviously important. But this will do nothing if you don't have a servant in hand, which I don't know if you do or not. One touch armor's end, one Signy in your opponent's field becomes servant 0. Oh yeah, you can stop my shit with that too. That and lock your heart, I guess, technically, if you combine them.
Yeah.
So there's options.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Not pitching this. You can literally pitch this at the level 3, you don't
know. Right.
But again, you want experience. Otherwise this doesn't work as well, so you want to find it, so you can level with it.
Oh, see, I guess what I should have done
is
I should have played key that turn.
Fuck.
To have it on the field.
Hmm.
I think. No, I don't know. Maybe not.
So, I'll take this.
Yeah, that's what I should have done. I could have not died this turn.
Okay. I'll draw 2.
I'll tell you what I could have done after.
Okay. Sounds good. Grow here. Pay out.
Yes. So at the start of the attack phase.
Pay out that. And pay out. That. When this comes in, I get 3 Legacy Signy onto the field. One.
Lets you use it for another turn if you want, or block it later. It can miss, but like, still not bad.
That's not a Legacy Signy. What does this one do? Good. That draws.
I tried.
You got it.
What does this do? Nope, that's no good.
Not bad. I'll still pump.
One.
No, why did you do that?
2.
In theory, it was a good idea.
In theory.
It is statistically a good move.
3. Yeah, sure. Okay. So, when these come in, I draw a card for each?
Yep.
Cool. Alright, so this is the big bad asshole. Cards in my opponent's trash and Elric zone. Elric trash lose all abilities and are unaffected by effects. That's the important part, I guess. Whenever one Signy on...
If I can't recur anything, then...
Yeah, and you can target this first and kill it,
sure.
Or make it lose all its abilities, then you can recur stuff after that.
Mm-hmm.
But this just has a big target on its head until then.
Yeah, I can see that.
Use the pure loot key, discard this.
Mm-hmm.
Do I care about that? I'm gonna trash this. Play this.
Mm-hmm.
Search. Put this in the trash. Oh, I just trash both when I do that.
Okay.
Because I can only do that once per turn. Okay. And move to combat. When I do, beginning of attack phase, I'm going to pay this.
Mm-hmm.
Bring this in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah.
7 cards in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have this card down.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. You got it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but what I could have done last turn is I would have played his art. That is the thing, it stays on the field, and attack phase timing, I can pop it and make all your stuff level ones,
mm-hmm.
level one servants, and then I could have done lock your heart to lock all of them out.
Mm-hmm.
So then they couldn't have attacked this turn, and I had the guard in hand.
Well, this turn, alright, so let's see, since
Did you finish already?
Yeah.
Yeah, I rushed him down.
All-star game I've ever seen.
So these are Elrig deck cards, so let me see. So, this turn, you can't interact with this. Right, so this turns off your discard pile right now unless you have a way to kill it.
Yeah, so this thing turns everything on the field until servant zeros.
Gotcha.
All right. So then I imagine I could do this lock your heart and then make all of them
mm-hmm.
unable to attack because they're lower than your signy level.
Gotcha.
And then I have the guard in hand to cover it up.
Well, I guess this is that's pretty annoying. So, like,
yeah,
so this isn't I don't know how much you know about keys.
Yeah.
So you can play this at turn two and just let it sit there the whole
game. Yeah,
day.
No, I was trying to. I should have done it earlier. But I mean, I didn't want to because it has a search effect attached to it too.
Oh, I see.
My game was always pretty stopped.
Yeah,
so
I
didn't want to search my deck for something. I feel like I felt like I had what I needed.
Yeah. Because I was
just
get,
like the full 12k board wipe. I was just like, oh.
Right. Because last turn you would have been able to like. Beginning of attack phase, you could have, like, exceeded one and put something else annoying out onto the board.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure if that would have helped.
Well, this was my hand. So,
mm-hmm.
I had a way to clear your field next turn, I think.
Yeah.
So, I had... This was my hand after the servant was played.
Mm-hmm.
And then, I guess maybe I should have, like... I should have done this just to make sure the fours I had in my hand were better.
Sure. Trash, yeah. Reveal top card. Yeah, I'm trying to see if there's anything here that's worth turning into right away. It's Rise. Okay, interesting. Attack phase. Oh, you can do that. Oh, no, you can't until this is dead. Okay. So first, you need to take care of this. Or you would need... No, you can't even do that. Okay. So how would we take?
Let's say I draw two. Let's just say I do all this.
Well, I think you can still stop me this turn. So if you till end of turn, one second your opponent's field. If you bet, if you do one touch armor's end right. Well, let me look at your level four. Does it have any abilities that are relevant? Attack phase, pay four. You have two coins. No, you have four coins.
Oh, that I forget the level of my coins.
When you hit level three, it has two coins in the corner.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So, actually, attack phase ability you have right now, spend four coins, put one level one signy from your opponent's field or enter zone into the trash, do the same for level two, level three, level four, level five. So you can actually trash this, and then trash... this
start here, front.
Out for four coins.
Yeah.
Now that would stop those, but that would still leave one of these.
Yeah.
So is that the way to go? Maybe not, because you do have coins on your level five. So instead, I think if you would do this and turn everything into a servant
front
zero,
two.
Wait.
Two.
All Signy on your opponent's field become Servant Zero. How does that interact with this? I guess it doesn't. They're not gaining new abilities. They're just becoming something. What the hell? I have to ask that on the card game Discord.
Two.
So here's the card I'm looking at. It's my Cheer Girl.
Yeah.
The first ability on it.
All your legacies can't use their abilities or gain new abilities. So what does gain mean?
You're not. I'm not gaining an ability. I'm transforming. So I think that works, I would say. So I think if you did this with...
If this were... The main thing, this needs to be on the field, right? So like...
It doesn't, actually.
It doesn't? Okay.
No. No, you don't need this right now. If you do this and you bet one, you turn all of these into level one whatevers,
right? Okay.
And then you can do this, and I can't attack with anything below my level.
Right, so then I would pay for one. And then you could swing with your Elric, but I have to guard it.
Exactly. And that saves you the turn, at least.
Yeah, okay.
Now, I don't know if you can kill me next turn.
Let's find out.
So... All
right, so these are both...
Did you pay the red for that one, then?
Yeah, I will.
Okay, and you already bet the one coin. I turned that down, and these are gone. Okay. So these are, I can't attack with any of these. Can't attack with this.
Well, you swung, in theory, you swung with your servant.
Yes, so we'll do that.
Okay.
All
right, let's
you,
just see what happens.
You are good. Yeah, these are the key targets. Because once you get rid of those, then you can actually utilize your discard pile.
Right. Yeah.
To try and pop things out in front of my stuff.
Yes, and then the one thing, when I played Lock Your Heart, I did pitch a Zirconium, so that is a play that's... possible now.
Yes.
All right, so one and two. Okay, let's see what I do. Those are 15Ks. Holy crap.
15K.
Okay. Well, I think I definitely want to. I definitely want to grow.
Yes.
That makes sense to do that.
Yeah.
So. Oh no, I want this in my discard pile.
More damage.
Then I grow.
Mm-hmm.
Level 5 is all cards in enter zone lose multi-enter, which
okay.
is whatever.
Well, yep.
At the beginning of each player's attack phase, one Signy becomes a Servant Zero.
Okay.
On enter, I gain 5 coin.
5 coin?
Yeah.
So you cap out at 5 coins, actually. So if that's the case, let me see your level 4 again. Oh. Well, you might as well spend that. Yeah, you should spend the 4 from the last turn, and then you put this, and this into the trash.
Okay.
Hey,
all right, so then I...
Oh, wait. You get a level 4, too. You should put this in the trash.
Okay. So then I enter gain 5.
You immediately cap out at 5 again.
Okay, I forgot 5 was a cap.
Yep.
Okay, so now I have that one big thing on the board.
Yeah, that makes the turn way more manageable.
Yeah, that doesn't totally suck now. Okay. All right. Do I see a line here? I know I gotta kill that thing off your board because you have like one. You have a couple cards in, right?
Yeah, I've got 6.
You have a lot of cards. Okay, so I basically need to try to figure a way to kill you this turn. Is there a way to shuffle cards back into my deck?
It's Zirconium.
It is Zirconium.
Yeah, which you can do that main... Is that only attack phase, or is that main phase?
Attack phase.
Okay, so you have to wait till beginning of attack phase for that. That doesn't help you right now, though.
No. So I think the key is this card, because that card can let me vanish anything, and I think I'm just around the deck.
Okay. All
right, so the things I'm going to do. I'm definitely going to play this tier.
Yes.
Definitely doing that.
So which card do you need? You need
this one because that would let me pay a
red. Do you have any more in the deck?
I don't remember if I have. I think it's just a one up in the deck.
Do you have a level 5 in hand?
I do not, because then I could use the.
I was gonna say the search.
The
Shoot.
Search effect.
Yeah. Stinks. Okay. Well.
I mean, there might be a way I can try to fish for it, because I have...
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, I have no life block left, so I have 2 5s. One's in the bin, so one's floating around the deck somewhere.
Well, that's fine. You've got your carnival key. You just turn one of your signi into that signi.
Oh, right.
Yeah, your level 4 can turn into it every turn.
Okay.
You just exceed one for it.
Okay.
Yeah, so you do have access to it this turn.
Okay. Now, would I get the inner effects from it, though?
You would not get the inner
effects. Yeah, because it's an inner effect.
Oh, is it? Oh, shoot.
Yeah, it's a non-enter.
Okay,
effect.
Okay.
So like I'm presenting, because you have your ability, your key abilities on.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm presenting 1, 2, 3, 4, but I just need to figure out a way to punch.
So this can't attack Elrig, but it can attack any zone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's just there for its static abilities and to clear a spot, so then your Elrig, your other Signy can attack into there.
All right. So it definitely is, but this gives double crush. This is 2, 3.
Okay. Okay.
So I can't kill you this turn, no matter what, I don't think. So, alright, I might be able to do it. So
yeah,
this Arklin has, whenever the Signy attacks, if there's 3 or more levels among Signy on your field, vanish target Signy on your field. So...
Oh, yeah, you can also use her ability to tutor this, because at the beginning of your attack phase,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, so... Statically, beginning of attack phase, this turns this into the level 1 servant 0. And then all you have to do is attack and ping a level 1k, and that's no problem for
you.
And that card on... that one doesn't work right now. But I'm sure you have some... Oh, yeah, like this. When this attacks, reveal the top card of the level 4.
Yeah,
there you go. So that one can take care of this.
I could play Parkwin there... It has to search my deck for level 3 or less, but I don't think I need to do that. I can't pay for it. I guess I can pay for it. So, this level 1
mm-hmm.
is when it attacks.
Yes.
So, that would go there, and it's a Cosmos, so
mm-hmm.
it would trigger the double crush.
Okay.
And Arkwin needs different levels on the field.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, before I play this one,
yep.
I think I play... this one to possibly enter charge.
Okay. Yeah, the enter is probably good.
And then play
front one.
Guess I would play this one.
Hmm.
And then move to combat.
Okay, so you change this.
I would change that to...
We'll just flip it face down. So right now, this ability is gone.
Yeah.
So, do you want to activate this? This could make, like, this Signy, or this Signy, one of the other level 4s that you have in there, if you want.
I mean, I guess... If I activate that, I can guarantee clear that card off the board. This way, it's a top check.
Yes.
I mean, you have... I guess I don't even need that, because I could just swing with the Cheer Girl.
That's also true, yes.
So yeah,
Cheer Girl can kill that. This can kill that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. And was this the right line at all? I have no idea. Okay.
Well, I mean, it's tough, right? Like, I'm trying to think of.
I mean, yeah, I think I make that a servant no matter what.
I mean, this way you're doubled up. right? If
right.
I do something to take care of this, then I also have to take care of this, otherwise you're pinging that
Yeah,
off.
It's making you have another answer.
Yes.
So
is the Arkwin doing anything for you right now?
Right, that's what
or
I
Or is this one doing anything for you? This one's important. Are these ones important?
So for the Arkwin's effect to trigger, everything needs to be a different level. So if when the Arkwin attacks, if there's three or more levels from the signal in the field, I can banish targets that you do in your field. So the Arkwin could attack, I could banish that. That has double crush.
Yes.
And then that can swing through an open lane. And that will be lethal, assuming you can't stop it. But does
mm-hmm.
that matter? Because I could cheer girl that to kill it,
mm-hmm.
and then swing, swing. And if I had another utility. So the ones I have in my hand are these two.
Mm-hmm.
I have the blue is... I think the blue is a discard. Yeah, when the Signy leaves the field by your opponent's deck, they discard. And whenever the Signy attacks, I look at your hand, and I choose you to make you discard a card.
Okay.
The other one is the one that turns off all the stuff in your graveyard. Well, not all the stuff. It turns off... everything in your trash loses color and class.
Oh, you should absolutely do that.
Okay,
you should make something that right now.
Okay, so just that would be that then.
Yeah. Or you can have the Arkwin out and just... No, I think you want that card on the board. Because that means that I have to answer that before I do anything else.
Okay.
I need to either use my Elrig's ability or an Arts to get rid of that.
Or a gamble.
So a lot of my cards here
mm-hmm.
come back
yeah,
if I pay. Like this... All these, I can pay a cost and it will come back,
mm-hmm.
Which is great, but these all lose all their abilities while this is here. So I have to answer this
okay.
before I can do anything else.
Okay.
So that's right. probably good.
All right, let's go down this path and see what happens.
Okay.
All right, so I activated the effect.
Yes.
That's a servant.
Yes.
Any responses from you?
Okay. So responses for me. So first, I have to use her ability. I can exceed one. Oh, that sucks. Exceed one. Kill this. Or vanish it, I think.
Okay.
No, puts it in the trash. Sorry. Check her ability.
Yeah.
I actually might not be able to do that.
All right. Your opponent's effects cannot move the Signy away from the field except by vanish.
Okay. Then I can't do it to that one. Yeah. So that's pretty good. Then let's hit this one.
Okay.
And then I mill one for each level that has.
Okay.
So one, two, three, four, ouch. And I refresh and lose a life. I don't know if that was worth. I guess it stops the double crush, but you're essentially double crushing me anyway.
No wonder that card.
gross. Okay. All right. Then I'm gonna do it again. I can't even do a shit with that. Yeah, that sucks. All right. Do that and kill this one. Does this one also count as level 4?
They all count as level 4.
Okay, then I'll do this one.
Okay. Yeah, because this is the one that does the top check thing and you can banish that anyway.
Every one level of the Signy put into the trash this way. I think that says it can count, right?
It can be treated.
Yeah, it doesn't have to.
Right. I would think that it would be player priority, so I would count that as level 1.
Yeah, so I was going to say, if you don't want me to mill for abilities, then you'd probably just make me do one.
Yeah, level 1.
Yeah. Then what's the ability on this one?
Same thing. It would just be a level 2.
When it...
That's a reveal inner charge.
Oh, yeah, okay. I don't care about that.
Yeah,
then, yeah, I'll just do that.
About,
yeah, so mill 1. Okay. Cool. That does nothing. I think you are good from there.
Okay. Alright, so I will kill this one. Light ball.
Oh, wait.
Yep.
Okay.
I think that's just draw a card. Yes.
And then
pay one,
Elrig.
Yes.
But you pay that.
Yes. Okay.
Alright, we're getting there. I mean, you've already won this game, but it's good to walk through it.
So. Yeah. 1-2. Enter. Ooh, that's kind of nasty. Yeah, not a fan of that card. I'll enter that. That's not important. So you've got answers in the discard pile. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. So back when we had you trash all my shit, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
yeah.
It went directly to trash. My Elric says cards can't be moved to other zones other than by crushing. So
all right.
Oh no, actually that's a lie. Cards in my zones other than the field.
Okay.
We're safe. I would have had the enter, but the field would have been wiped.
Okay, fair enough.
And then you only took one from the enter anyway, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah, you're pretty stocked with that.
Yeah.
I am very confused.
Oh boy.
It's like I think I'm dead, but then it's like, well, am I dead?
Yeah,
do
are
I
you?
Know? I have no idea.
I'll activate the key pitch. Yeah, we'll do this. Ooh, that gives 5k, 5k.
Frontier, I'll attack. Pitch. Savage.
What a mess.
I think we're back to a situation where I've bungled it enough that you're probably going to win, so.
Yes.
Alright, do that. I search for something. Put it in the discard pile.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if that really helps me here. Sure. I'll put this in the discard pile for now. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna rewind that.
Sure.
I'm gonna.
You can do whatever you want.
I'm gonna play this instead.
Okay.
And when that comes in, I can tap this and I can search this.
Sure, you got it.
That's something. That's a thing. All right, now we're cooking. Well, they're all gone, so that's a thing.
If there's none left in your deck, I can't.
I guess that's on attack? Does that matter?
If there's none left in my deck, you can kill it, but I'm pretty sure that's what I was going to do.
I feel like I made a very big blunder this last turn.
You think?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. I don't think there's any way I can claw back from it. But I will tell you my blunder.
Okay. I'm going to play this and pay for Cheer Girl.
Okay.
Can't gain or lose abilities. What does this card do? That does not matter. What does this card do? That does not matter. That does not matter either. Boy, that's scary. Okay.
Now,
guess that's fine. Alright, I will play this.
Okay.
Search for a thing. Do any of these help me? That kind of does.
Sure.
Sure. Put that. That? Yeah, put that in the discard pile.
I'm like reading all my cards. And like, is there anything I can do? There might. There's maybe a weird series of events that could happen.
Why not even. That doesn't even matter. Oh my god. I'm big braining too hard. I'll trash this.
Sure.
Play this.
Yeah. Okay.
So. Oh, I actually lose all my abilities in the trash while this is here. So, that does not help me, huh? Hmm.
So, 1, 2, 3, 2.
Well, that's interesting.
One minus four. No, that's. What? I can't count.
Can I even kill that? I don't think I can. Yeah, sure. It's fine. I'll move to attack phase.
Alright, anything from you?
I don't believe so.
Okay. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna activate this attack phase timing. And what this does...
So you can't because it's here.
Oh, okay.
So this one you gotta get rid of first.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. Ta-da!
Yeah.
Automatically. Okay, forgot about that. Well, that sucks.
Okay. I'll try this. I will... This one is, I pay 2 and I exclude it from the game.
And
then I top check...
3.
If it's a 4, put it onto the field.
Okay.
So, we'll do that.
Yep.
And we'll see...
Yeah,
it is a 4. It goes onto the field.
Okay.
Alright, what does this thing do? This has a bunch of attack phase timing stuff. Will that trigger on mine? No, my attack phase. Beginning of my attack phase. Okay. Okay. See, the blunder that I made was I didn't dig enough for a guard.
What
did you do?
Oh.
So I'm wondering if there's any way that I can finagle
a
guard.
Is there a way to finagle a guard to your hand?
So, like...
That, yeah.
Let me see one of the sheets, and I'll pour through it.
Because even, like...
Oh, wait. Is this... Can I see the sheet for that one?
Well, I need the climax.
That one is... I can trash this to... turn everything to a level 1. But I'm not super concerned about that. The ability with Carnival lets me pay 3, and I can go and I can use an art for free from my trash,
mm-hmm.
which I have these two, neither of which stops an Elric attack.
Probably.
And I don't think either of these two draw any cards either.
I see.
Because I should have.
3 or possibly 4.
Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I should have 4 guards in my deck. So, I have a pretty good hit rate of getting a guard. But I don't think there's any way that I can draw cards. Attack phase timing.
If I have anything from what you need, this deck isn't annoying at all.
The deck is annoying.
Oh, Thomas Flame gets removed from the game.
Yeah,
okay.
Thomas Flame.
That's already gone, yeah.
Being able to do that 2 turns would be completely
absolutely
like,
horrendous.
It's like I almost wondering, like, did I pop it too early? Like, maybe I'm sure there's probably some kind of play line I could have done to.
Yeah, you probably could have done something to stop just like 1 damage, so I couldn't have killed you or something. But all right,
lessons.
So let's see.
I think I'm dead. Like, I mean, I have your field covered, but I think that you just swing over top with your Ulrich and I can't block it.
Feel the top 2 cards of the deck. Okay, that's Carnival QN, so that doesn't matter. You already changed my stuff. Okay, that doesn't matter. use one arts.
My
and
arts
your
are,
arts are not helping you.
Yeah, my arts are they're both available because of the carnal ability, but there is nothing that's going to help. Like lock your heart. I don't care if your self attacks them all higher power.
Yep. So how?
And that's just a bet remove, like a blink remove something from the board. I think I'm just dead. It's because you would swing it over and I'd be out.
Yeah. Let's see. Search your deck for one. That's an on enter. Okay.
That's what I was wondering. Like that attack timing, but it's on my turn. Because that would help me dig.
That doesn't help here. All right. Let me see the other sheet.
Yeah. Like, I have Zirconium, so I could have flashed a Zirconium in to block it, but, like, it was so late in the game and I knew my guard density was really high. I didn't want to dilute the deck with non-guard cards. So, I mean, I thought about that part. I just didn't think about actually drawing the guards from my hands, which is kind of ass backwards.
That doesn't work. Cards in your zone. No, that doesn't work. I'll try it. I do want to try it, so I'll go. Yeah, I think.
If I would have dug, if I just would have made sure I had a garden, I think that's the way this deck works. Like, having a garden hand is something I always vitally need.
Well, you usually have ways to get them, because you can transform your other Signy into whatever, and then search your deck or whatever for the guards, and they're all, like, level 4, so you can always pop them back, right?
Thanks. I wasn't seeing a guard for a while.
No, I can't see a way out of this for you, unfortunately.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
Yeah, you can make one of your Signy a level 4 from your discard pile right now by exceeding 1, because that is attack phase. So
yeah.
You can do that, but when you do, that doesn't help you. You don't get the enter ability for it.
Right, I mean, it just, like, but I mean, even if there's something on the field that, like, I don't think there's anything that stops. Yeah, I don't think there's anything I can do. Yeah, I mean, it's like, even like I said, even though I have your field covered, I can't deal with your ult.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Well, now you know.
Now I know. All right, that was fun.
Yeah, sure. What's
I definitely have to like be better with like.
There's a lot of abilities here. I can see how you can live with this deck at zero life for, like, forever.
Yeah.
Like, it's so... First off, you turn off all my abilities, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which it just makes it... It's like I have to double up on any Signy that are useful, because you just change the Signy into nothing every turn. If it's, because it happens during my turn and your turn. I guess, yeah, the key is...
Well, I guess with this thing, I was being hesitant about it, but I guess I could always just pop this and get those level 1s and level 2s, because they would be level 4s.
Yep.
So, like, that's a way to field it.
And I mean early game, too. You can play this starting from level 2, and you can immediately have cards to have the board in case you don't have them at the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
Because that way you only take, like, 1 life or something on the first turn, and then the second turn you can almost guarantee filled your board after
that. Yeah, I should have thought more about that. Cool.
Yeah, very.
I don't know if this will be posted outside of like our private group.
Oh, I forgot it was even I forgot it was even being filmed.
We can go back and watch it and be like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
So many mistakes. I hope that like after playing match 100 with Carnival, I'm able to go back and